when the Targum Journal was closed by its owner. The Rebbe told Zalman Gerari then, he wanted a newspaper, even just for frum Jews, not even for just Jews.
Suddenly they had no outlet. There was nowhere that anybody could write anything that had to do with Yiddishkeit. So people started to call Gershon, maybe he'll do something. He was an editor. He knew how to run a newspaper. And of course, my husband went to the Rebbe, Yechidus, to discuss what the paper should be like, what we should do, how it should be run, what should be the focus of the paper. The Rebbe suggested a name that seemed very strange to him, Algemeiner Journal. Algemein means general, it means for everybody. The Rebbe explained, this paper has to be for everybody.
Now, Father asked the Rebbe at the time as well, does he want it to be a Lubavitcher newspaper? Because in a sense, that why was the Rebbe pushing for it? If it was, so the Rebbe said, Lubavitcher and a newspaper are antithetical to each other. They're not the same thing. Lubavitcher spreads chassidus, Torah. Obviously, you can express your opinions and so on. But the Rebbe made it clear to my father that he should make sure that there should be not a Lubavitcher paper. It should have opinions of all sorts. It should be very diverse.
So on February 25, 1972, the first issue of the Algemeiner Journal came out on the newsstand. The paper was born.
My father became the publisher and editor-in-chief, brought on board the different writers from the previous newspaper and some new writers as well.
The best writers of that generation, of the Jewish writers, and they were amazing poets, writers, you have no idea. And this paper took off.
Jeder Sach, was er tut, ist der Tachlis, was er selbst soll sein, als Schlieg von dem Ebersten, bewaschen hat ihr du, lass es, leh es, borrach, dir er betachten ihm, um mit tun, wie so kann der Griechen sein, als Spor. Seine Wirkung soll dort der gerecht werden, die Idee, der Wissen, als sie da an Ebersten, was sehr viel tun mit der Welt, mit allen ihren Protein und nehmen die Gehe, die Aufführung von jeder Menschen. Ein, was er weiß, das für sich, der hat eine Möglichkeit, beeinflussen. Alle Lehner von der Zeitung ist er gammere nicht, jetzt ja das, was er beglungen sich mit sich und mit seinen Ebenen bei.